Hello students, today we will continue chapter statistics and probability. Today we will discuss some examples. Here in this example, given below are the ages of 30 students of a school. Prepare a frequency distribution table and these questions are 13, 14, 14 and so on. So these are the ages of 30 students of class 8 in this table. We have to prepare a frequency distribution table here. Now first we have to arrange this given data in a grouped form like this. First column age in years, and in second column tally marks, and in third column there are frequencies. So the students having age 12 years, they are 5, their number are 5. So in tally marks we have to use 4 vertical line and 1 diagonal, so it is easy to reach. So the presentation of the students having 12 years is their frequencies are 5. And now in next column, the students having age of 13 years, they are total 9. We have to show tally marks like this, 4 vertical lines, 1 diagonal, total 5, and then 4 vertical lines are there, so total frequency is 9. It is showing the total frequency 9 here. Now in next, the students having age 14 years, the number of students are 12. So in tally marks we have to show like this, 4 vertical lines, 1 diagonal, again 4 vertical line and diagonal, total 10, and then 2 vertical lines. The students having age 15 years, they are 4. Their frequency is 4, so we have to show 4 vertical lines, and total number when we count these frequencies, these are 30. So this is a total frequency distribution table for 30 students. Now in next example, the following data gives the number of children in 40 families. Represent it in the form of a frequency distribution table. Now we have to make the column like this, number of children, in second column tally marks, and in third column frequency. Number of children 0, their frequency is 4. So we have to show in tally marks 4 vertical line. And in next question, the number of children 1, their frequency is 7. So in tally marks we have to show like this. And the number of children 2, their frequency is 12. And in tally marks we have to show like this. And when number of children 3, their frequency is 5, we have to show in tally marks 4 vertical line and 1 diagonal. And the number of children 4, their frequency is 6, we have to show 4 vertical line, 1 diagonal, and then 1 vertical line. The number of children 5, their frequency is 3, we have to show only 3 vertical line. And the number of children 6, their frequency is 3, so we have to show 3 vertical line, and the total number of frequencies is equals to 40. In next example, the daily wages in rupees of 15 workers in a factory are the following. Prepare a frequency distribution table and answer the following question. First, what is the range of wages in rupees? In second, how many workers are getting rupees 300? In third, how many workers are getting the maximum wages? Now we have to prepare first frequency distribution table. In first column, we have to write wages in rupees, then telemarks, and then frequency. The worker having wages rupees 150, their frequency is 3. We have to show 3 vertical line. And the workers having wages 200, their frequency is 5. We have to show 4 vertical lines and 1 diagonal. And the workers having wages rupees 250, their frequency is 4. We have to show 4 vertical line. And the worker having wages rupees 300, we have to show 2 vertical line. And the worker having wages rupees 350, we have to show 1 vertical line because their frequency is 1. And total numbers are equal to 15. Now, we have to give the answer. In first part, when we see this table, we can see here highest wages is equals to rupees 350 and lowest wages is equals to rupees 150. So range is equal to highest wages minus lowest wages. It is equals to 350 minus 150 is equals to rupees 200. In second part, number of worker getting rupees 300, they are equals to 2. So 2 workers are getting rupees 300. And in third, number of workers getting the maximum wages is equals to 1. So 1 worker is getting the maximum wages. Now home assignment, do worksheet 1, question 1 to 5 of chapter 15. Thank you.